just got up and got to work this morning. So this is a piece of hamburger. And this is a year old. This is a year old girl. So this is Giggles. Again, this is impromptu. We haven't done this or tried any of this. Or, now I just brought her up to the house today because she is, she's in heat. Now, the other thing I'd say about this is that my dogs do respect me because I disappoint them and they don't. So she obviously can smell. This is raw meat. So this is how I start with a puppy. And my Rita and Bunny are at the barn. I bring them in and show you. So she's being very, very, very polite to me. So if you have a puppy that's, this is probably not a good example because they, my dogs, because we've been through the stage where they just are over exuberant and trying to grab the food and that does not work. And this girl's actually been in the show ring, so it's not really, really, really fair that I should use an over exuberant 4 month old puppy, but I don't have one here to show you how you close the hand and you don't give them the food when they are over exuberant and demanding. And then you can actually give them a little bit of this or a little bit of, you know, pop them upside the head if they need it until they settle down. And then if you do that, and I know people are like, oh my gosh, you know, don't spank your dog, don't discipline your dog. But when you discipline your dog correctly and with fairness, this is what you get. You get a dog that will control their own emotions. And they're not out of control and they're not being aggressive. Now, if I let another dog out, the dogs would fight more than likely. Food. So I'm just keep rolling and we'll let another girl out. Okay. Now we have the puppies weighing in all of this. So this girl was a year old in March. And this is a Contessa puppy, and Contessa was extremely food aggressive to other dogs, but I could take anything out of her mouth that I wanted to. So again, she's asking by licking and touching. So here really is the problem with the dog doesn't respect you. So the dog is going to be aggressive to you over food. The dog doesn't respect you. The dog thinks they're higher in the pack than you are, or they wouldn't be aggressive towards you and threaten you over food. They would never. A lower pack member would never threaten a higher pack member over food. They just wouldn't do that. So this girl was a year in March, and again, and typically at a year old, you know, I've gotten good control of my girls, and I do reward. Like, I'm fixing to tell her to go get in her kennel, and the reason she's going to do it is because consistently I give her a treat. I have treats sitting on top of the kennel, and I give her a treat. We're getting Taffy, kennel. 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 You better do it or you're not getting anything. Thank you. So, took her 2 tries, but she got in her kennel and I gave her a treat. So I don't put them in their kennel to punish them ever. Kennel's a good place. Kennel's a fun place. Kennel's a place you get fed. This girl I'm fixing to get out is a champion, and she's fixing to have babies, and she's been in the ring a little bit. She's fixing to have babies. And so let's see how she acts. Natalie. So my hand is in her mouth. She's all about this raw meat, and we feed raw. We feed raw chicken and raw cows. We were supposed to do a cow today, and my husband said he was too busy. So, and I'm going to get one more dog because it's the only other dog I have in the house. And all these dogs re-rotate in and out of the house. I can take you to every dog on the farm and that's how they act. Come here. Natalie, come on. Natalie. Come here, you want to go outside? Well, come here, you're going to kennel first. Kennel. Kennel, thank you. Took me 3 tries, but we got enough of them. Here. And then this is Natalie's mother. She has the litter right now. This is Bliss. And she's 5, which is a little old for a litter, but can you see again, my hand is in her mouth. And there's the piece of meat. My hand is in her mouth. So, And she's champion. She's been in the ring. It's just a matter of training. So again, when you have a four-month-old puppy, my four-month-old puppies do this too. Oh, I'm so excited. And you just, you know, don't reward them for acting that way. I close my hand, give them a little bump on the nose until they figure out they're not getting anything until they control their emotions. Now, controlling your emotions at 4 months looks different than controlling your emotions at 6 months, which looks way more impressive at a year, and that's what you've seen. Natalie turned 2 in March. Kathy was 1 in March. Giggles was 1 at the end of January. So, but it can be done. All my dogs do this. Now, they can be aggressive to one another, which is why I separate them to feed them, but they cannot be aggressive to me or anyone else when it comes to food. And if I brought 2 of these dogs out here and you saw them get in a fight, you would realize that these dogs are not, oh, well, that's just these dogs. No, these dogs are bull mastiffs, and they will fight with each other over food. So we don't ever